another episode of Brad Rides. This is Hassan Shirazi. I am sitting inside of my brand new 2022 Toyota Tundra TRD Pro in Solar Octane. If you're new to this channel, you know that I covered my 2020 Toyota Tundra TRD Sport, and we've had it for a couple of years, but the lease is up, and I was super excited to get this bad boy, and I finally got it. Click on the link to see a video about that truck. Also, you know how much I love the color orange. I went bananas over my own Mercedes-Benz AMG, and I totally restored it in another orange color that is being offered by Toyota. It's called Inferno. You can check out the link on that one. That's a C36 AMG with a turbo bandit kit on it. Well, in this episode, we're gonna be talking about some of the features of this brand new Toyota Tundra TRD Pro. It's been a fresh redesign. From 2007 to 2021, we had the second generation Toyota Tundra, and then it had like the naturally aspirated powertrain. So this one is a twin turbo, and it has a lot of horsepower. It has a lot of features that the previous generation didn't have, and it's so fresh, and it's so bright, so good, so massive. So we're gonna be talking about, like I said, the features, interior, exterior, engine performance, and later on, we're gonna be driving this bad boy. So thank you for tuning in. If you're new to this channel, make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy this show. All right, guys, let's talk about the engine of this car. This is very important for Toyota and Toyota Tundra. This new generation, the third generation of Toyota Tundra, replaces the 2007 through 2021 model, which was a second generation Toyota Tundra. In that generation, the most powerful engine was a 5.7 liter V8 naturally aspirated, 381 horsepower and 401 pound-feet of torque. And then it also had a V8 4.7 liter and a V6 for a few years as well. But we're gonna just take that most powerful, the 381 horsepower and 401 pound-feet of torque, compare it to the new generation Tundra. Now, the new generation Tundra, it comes with a V6 twin turbo. On the base levels, that V6 twin turbo pumps out 389 horsepower and 479 pound-feet of torque. On this Toyota Tundra TRD Pro, also in the Capstone package, and then also in the, I believe, Limited and Platinum version of the new Toyota Tundra, the third generation, it has an iForce Max engine, which is the same V6 twin turbo, but they pair a hybrid engine to it. It's a 1.87 kilowatt hour battery, and the combined power of the hybrid and the V6 twin turbo now is 437 horsepower and 582 pound-feet of torque. So you take this and you compare it to the last generation's most powerful engine, you have almost about 60 horsepower difference and 180 pound-feet of torque. Now, this also, the previous generation Toyota Tundra was a gas hog. I mean, you put gas in it and every few days you had to go and fill up the gas. That thing barely got you like 13, 14 miles per gallon. Now this one, Toyota states that the city mileage is, I believe, 18 to 19 miles per gallon, and the highway is 20 to 21. So you kind of get going to average it out about 19 miles per gallon. Also, this truck in this configuration, it can tow 11,200 pounds versus the previous generation at its most powerful one, the Tundra TRD Pro and whatnot, it was only able to tow 10,200. So you got another additional 1,000 pounds that you can tow. This is a V6, that's a V8, so that tells you how much the technology has evolved and how good of the engine and the powertrain this on this car is. All right, let's talk about the styling of this car. We're gonna start at the front. You got this big, massive grill. This is a heritage grill. You got the letters of Toyota stamped out. You also have three amber lights with the letters TRDs stamped inside of them. This is because the truck is more than 80 inches in width, and DOT, which is Department of Transportation, mandates that all trucks that are more than 80 inches in width to have this. You've seen it in Ford Raptors and also Ram TRX and other commercial trucks, that they have to have them. Then we're gonna come over here. You got this big, long LED light bar. This is actually factory from Toyota. We're gonna cover that inside as well. You got the front mounted camera, you got the Toyota Safety Sense. Then you have the fog lights. They're actually part of the grille. Then you got this big letter, the Tundra right here, stand. Also, another thing you're gonna notice, which we're gonna be covering on the other side, you have this lower portion of this grille, it's camouflage. This is the first time Toyota has done it. I guess it adds more to the aggressiveness of the truck. Also, you have the LED front headlights, and you have a little bit of indicator light over here. All right, the truck also comes with 18-inch BBS forged wheels wrapped in 285/65 Falcon Wild Pig tires. Also, if you notice, there is a lot of Fox and TRD components for the suspension. We have the Fox shocks, we have the TRD strut bars, we have the TRD skid plate, aluminum skid plate. There's also the TRD sport exhaust that we're going to be showing you. There is a lot of TRD goodness in this truck, in this format. This Tundra TRD Pro, it comes in this very, very shiny and bright orange metallic paint job called Solar Octane. It's an extra $425 option. Also, as you notice on the front, underneath the front grille, you had the camouflage piece running through. Also, you can see it on the fender as we're going, and in the corner panel that we're going to cover. But I love how Toyota put the TRD Pro on the hood to show to anybody that is looking at this truck that yes, this is indeed a Tundra TRD Pro. It looks like they had some inferiority complex compared to their competitors like Raptor and TRX, so they just wanted to make sure that people know about it. The side view mirrors are very wide. I like how the A pillar, B pillar, and C pillar are kind of painted in black. Makes it nice and distinguishable. Really, really big doors, front and the back. This is a Crew Max, so we're gonna be covering inside of it. It has a lot of room. And some more TRD pieces, then obviously this TRD exhaust, the black tip exhaust. We're going to be hearing about the sound of it in a few seconds. And I like how you can press this button on the side and it opens the tailgate. And this truck also was optioned with a spray bed liner. You have some outlets, your household outlet, you have some tie downs. This is a 5.5 foot bed. It can, the payload on this is 1600 pounds. Let's cover the back of the truck a little bit more. It has a sequential vertical taillights. It's a pretty nice touch. As I mentioned to you, that Toyota wanted to make sure that people know that this truck is a Tundra TRD Pro, so they took the letters TRD Pro and they stamped it on the back of it. Also, per DOT specification, you have to have the three lights in the front and in the back, and the back ones are red, the front ones are amber. And then you got your tow hook hitch receiver, and then also the cable harness that goes in there. Backup lights are in the bumper. It's a pretty nice touch. And overall, the back of it looks good. Oh, don't forget about this camouflage also over here. That's a pretty nice touch. And a little bit of camouflage we have on the back of the bumper. All right, so we have this massive navigation screen. Then we're gonna come down here. We have ventilated and heated seats both for driver and passenger. Got the differential lock, traction control off. For towing, you have, when you wanna back up, it has a little arrow to it so the camera lights up. You have the 360 camera view. Look at this, it's pretty cool. Goes around, then you can press another one. Then it's your from the bedside. That's the camera that you saw in the back. I love the engine start and stop button that is red. Really, really love this steering wheel with the Toyota Racing Development stamp right here, the TRD. And a little, I think a little imitation from Raptor they did over here on the top of the steering wheel. Very nice and grippy steering wheel, by the way. Gear shifter is really nice. You got this little knob that you can choose different modes that you wanna do crawls, your mount, multi-train select, towing or hauling. Then obviously, instead of having the big shifter or the knob on the previous generations that you had, you can do the push it down from two-wheel drive to four high and four low. I love how Toyota put an actual safe in here. You can program it, or and then you also have the actual key that you can open it up. This is pretty cool. If you have some valuables, some people like to carry guns with them. You also have a couple of USBs here. Really fun factor, you can set your cell phone straight up, and it has the charger right here. A lot of room here too, a couple of cup holders here too. You definitely do not have a lack of space. And these camouflage seats that are ventilated and heated is just amazing. With the Toyota, with the TRD Pro stamped on them or stitched into them, is very nice. All right guys, look at the mirror, the rear view mirror. You flip it up and it becomes a camera. That is a really, really nice nifty feature. Love how we have the dash cam in here. This is very unique. It's an option, obviously. We put the dual plane moonroof in action. It's a one touch. Press it, goes all the way in the back. And for closing, the same thing. And also, if you want to bring the shade, because if it's too much sun, you press this button and it brings the shade and it covers the whole dual pane moonroof, so you don't get that hot blistering sun on you. Very nice feature. All right guys, we start at the eco mode. Eco mode obviously is more focused on conserving fuel. Then with that little knob that I showed you earlier, we're gonna switch it to sport mode. Sport mode is for more enthusiast driving. So the gears are gonna change at a higher RPMs. Obviously you don't get the gas mileage that you were getting on eco mode, but at this mode, you just want a pure driving pleasure of this truck. Look at the 360 camera view. You got different options, all these different cameras that you have on the car. This is pretty neat. Good job, Toyota, big improvement. And the bed, even you have it. Oh man, this is really nice. This is really high tech. You probably have to sit for a long time to figure out everything. Then you can put it obviously on auto. All right, we're gonna get inside of this truck. Getting in is a little difficult, but you have a lot of room. Very comfortable, leather seats are very comfortable. These are the camel leather seats. You have a nice dual pane moonroof, so you have some you know, extra visibility. Very comfortable power window. You got some room here if you want to put your cup holders. You have some cup holders in here. You have a couple of USBs. Then you also have a household outlet here. And then a couple of more cup holders here. Very comfortable overall. Here's a sticker price of this car. It was $66,805. You got the solar octane, that's extra $425. You have the spray-on bed liner, $579. The center console safe that I said, and the dash cam is $499. And it comes up to $70,390. All right, we're at the standstill. Now we're gonna try and see how fast this Tundra is. Oh, oh yeah, definitely. You can hear the exhaust, you can hear the shifter, it's like going in. It's a lot better than the previous engine. That was not slow, but this one is definitely faster. And the transmission is a big improvement over the previous generation transmission. The steering wheel is very nice and grippy. The gear knob, the gear shifter is very nice. I like how the steering wheel has a little cute touch of TRD and a little red band around here, kind of like a similar to Ford F-150 Raptor, which we will have an F-150 Raptor, the third generation, in few short weeks to cover for you. All around the tech features, look at this massive screen for navigation. I believe this is 14-inch screen that they have. Dual climate control, you got the buttons, not everything is not integrated in here. Let's see, you got the 360 camera view, you got your tow buttons, you got everything. And for four-wheel drive, and you have something new called multi-train system, Toyota's multi-train system. You got a lot of things, crawl control, tow haul, really nice. And then your light features are over here. Toyota cannot build enough of these Tundra TRD Pros.
or even the regular Tundras. They have a big waiting list for especially the more desirable packages like the Tundra TRD Pro. Some dealerships you have to wait almost like 2 years to get one of these. Some of them, they don't even accept people's names any longer.
All right, guys, thank you so much for tuning in this episode of Rad Rides, where I review my brand new 2022 Toyota Tundra TRD Pro in solar octane color. We have two videos coming live every week on Wednesdays and Sundays, where we specialize in reviewing cars that have significance in automotive history. So if you're new to this channel, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Definitely, we're gonna have more videos about this truck. I'll be towing with it. I'm gonna have some long-term reviews, some pros and cons in the long term. So please stay tuned. Until next time.